forgot, left my intake somewhere. We're gonna start with the front ones. I need my jack. Hold on. In this video, I'm gonna show y'all how to change the tire. You need a lug wrench. Lug nut's broken loose. Nothing will impact because forgot another vehicle. So we're going old school. We do it old school. Yeah, this is a lug nuts. Check it out. Check it out, man. You got good thread lift. As y'all can see, the title of the video is 17 by 11s. I'm going with some. Oh, I gotta figure out which way the tire spins. I'm going with some 17 by 11s Billet Specialties wheels. Brand new tire. Tire size is 315, 35, 17. Now I gotta figure out which one goes where. It goes on the other side as well. Yeah. And chingones. I love you. Is that the right ones? Lift. Yep. This is one of them. You guys ready? Moment of truth. Let's get it. Oh, that stick out pretty good. Damn, not for long. I want to see what drop I need to do. There's a reason why we're test fitting them. Still want to lower the truck a little bit. Not too much where I want to daily it. I want to tow with it. Tow my badass Civic. Or Launchy Civic, whatever it's called. Do it old school, I don't know. Pa' no rayarlos a la verga. Okay. Hopefully I don't scratch it. Brr. Torque it. Moment of truth. Settle down a little bit. Yeah, need to be lower. But damn, they look nice.
They're nice. But I don't like how the shape they are.
Jack in it and put another board. What a fail.
What a fail.
Get another 2x4. Not everything was as planned, but don't give up. Like and subscribe for more. Stay tuned.